Michigan is a place where you can grow, you can be innovative. Why should you come here? Because it is where the most opportunity exists.
What I do notice in the last 10 or 12 years, people from both coasts are interested in working in Michigan today.
There's just an amazing range of talented people here. So you have everything from engineers and doctors to artists and craftspeople and skilled labor. So it's a really diverse talent pool.
When I think about some of my friends that are in Silicon Valley or other places and working on different startup ideas, there's a very competitive dynamic. Here, I find it's a lot more collaborative in nature, where startups are actually working together and ultimately enabling one another to succeed.
The state of Michigan has invested in itself as being the place to build mobility businesses.
Today, Michigan is leading in autonomous systems. Michigan is leading in air mobility systems. So why would we be anywhere else?
The changes that are happening at a very, very fast pace with electrification and autonomy and connected vehicles, there couldn't be more unique and exciting opportunities that are really going to shape the future of the world.
There's a chance to come here and shape the direction of Michigan and help define the future together.
You know, I've walked into this job with a number of open positions, and I've had to recruit for quite a few jobs since I got here. And hasn't been a problem at all. It has been a really easy sell. They come, they see what the area has to offer. The pace of life, the quality of life, all of those things add up to just a really cool and fun place to live.